That place is too exposed. Better go in quietly.
Sure does purr, doesn't it? Exotic and fast! Mr. Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
That one, right?
Get it ready for when I return.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Do your job. Keep him away from me.
Mr. Crispin.
Let's take this asshole down.
I'm gonna put around you like my associates do.
We got wounded.
I've been tasked with
that. It's not looking too great.
Get a few more hitters here. You got it, girl.
That's your business once you're out of the country. But you will not put Mr. Quinn at risk while you're in Chicago. We've lined up a gift for you at the Infinite 92. Ask for the Poppy Special. That's where you'll find your invite to the auction.
Oh.
must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
This was a waste of fucking time. He's vanished.
Looks like Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's fetish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. I'm going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.